The National Caucus of the People's Democratic Party has said that it is set with its 2023 National Presidential Campaign Council list. The party's national spokesman, Debo Olugbagba, while briefing journalists after the party's National Caucus meeting in Abuja, did not disclose details of the list, but stated that the party was ready for its Board of Trustees and the National Executive Council meetings scheduled for Thursday, where the list would be approved.